Arkadaşlar hoş geldiniz Los Muhabbetos'a. Bu akşam enteresan bir akşam olacak. Çünkü benim hiç tanımadığım, sadece gene bu şekilde sosyal medyadan geçen gün konuştuğum Belçika'dan Avrupa Birliği Türkiye Büyükelçisi Ekselansları Christian Berger misafirim olacak.
I'm inviting you right now. Connecting. Hey, there you are. There you are.
How are you?
Good evening. Could you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you. I just put up
wonderful,
the voice.
Wonderful.
And how are you? Good evening.
Mrs. Berger right there. I can. Yes.
Yes. How are you? It's lovely to see you.
How wonderful. How wonderful. Welcome to my show, Los Muhabbetos, which I do every day at 10 p.m. And today I'm honored that you are my guest.
Great pleasure. Thank you for the invitation.
The honor is ours to be in your program.
How wonderful. Are you planning to write a book about Turkey?
If I find the time, I'm sure I will write something about my travel experiences in Turkey.
Are you coming back?
Yes.
Yeah, of course. First flight.
Absolutely.
Hospitality. Wherever you go, you're welcome. You're called in. You might have some difficult discussions, whatever it is, but very quickly you turn to a very hospitable environment.
So, you have the little chai, bling, bling, bling, bling.
Not or bread and salt, and I've seen many, many different forms of expressing hospitality in Turkey, depending where you are in the country. But of course, then the old saying, a cup of coffee and you're friend for 40 years. If I count all these coffees I've drunk, so I must have 1,000 or more than 1,000 years of friendship already.
Tamam, bir şu anda karşımızda bir Türkiye seven bir yabancı var. Ben de onları çok Türkiye'yi anlamış, ayran içtiği zaman zaten iş bitiyor. Ayran sembolik olarak Türkiye'yi sevdiğini anlatıyor. But you also realize that all the fish names are in Greek in Turkish.
Mm. Yes.
By the way, almost all of them. And vice versa, most of the Greek food names are in Turkish.
In Turkish. Yes. And one of our favorite is the imam baydi.
What is the Greek word for bamya?
Bamya. We are so proud of where we come from, the Turks and the Greeks, even to the last small village. And it's always so wonderful.
If I may say, my impressions that you seem like you have digested Turkey. That's very important.
I'm not sure you can. It's too big.
Avrupa Birliği'nin 20 ayrı şehirde İstanbul'da, Türkiye'de ofisleri var. Ne iş yapıyorlar dedim. Ne yaparlar dedim. Bilgi topluyor, bilgi veriyorlar. Konserler düzenliyorlar. Tabiatı yani şeyler de iş içerisinde çevre korumaya kadar yardımlaşma oluyor. Kültürel alışveriş oluyor. 20 ayrı şehir ofisleri olan bir kuruluş.
I've been observing this the last 4 years. Turkey is a country that can easily join the European Union when all these political obstacles are put out of the way. I mean, it's a very European economy, very European structure, very European infrastructure. I hope one day we will move forward.
Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
And stay healthy.
Yakşamla.
Yakşamla.